In the wake of recent natural disasters, our hearts ache for those who have lost their lives and livelihoods. The devastation wrought by these events is beyond comprehension, and we extend our deepest sympathies to all affected communities. In times of such profound loss, it's natural to feel overwhelmed and helpless. Yet, amidst the rubble and chaos, we witness the remarkable resilience of the human spirit. It's in these moments of adversity that our collective strength shines brightest. As we mourn the lives lost and the homes destroyed, let us also draw strength from each other. Together, we can rebuild not only buildings but also lives. Together, we can offer support, comfort, and hope to those who need it most. To those who have lost loved ones, know that you are not alone. Your grief is shared by many, and we stand with you in solidarity.
ちょっとやばいぞ、本当に。ああ。津波が襲来中です。 National Weather Service is warning all California residents to get ready. It comes a little more than a week since our county got drenched by the last storm, flooding multiple communities.
An evacuation warning was just issued by Mayor Todd Gloria as heavy rain and powerful winds are expected here in San Diego starting tomorrow.
And we just heard from Mayor Todd Gloria about 20 minutes ago officially issuing that evacuation warning for residents, specifically in low-lying areas and the residents that were impacted by last week's storm, which was just exactly 9 days ago at this point. Now, just to be clear, this is an evacuation warning, not an order.
Thank you.
To those whose livelihoods have been shattered, we see your struggle, and we are committed to helping you rebuild. Whether it's through financial assistance, resources, or simply a listening ear, we are here for you. To the brave first responders and volunteers, your selfless acts of heroism do not go unnoticed. You embody the spirit of compassion and service, and we are forever grateful for your unwavering dedication. Together, let us turn tragedy into triumph, despair into hope. Let us honor the memory of those we've lost by coming together as a community, united in our resolve to overcome adversity. In the midst of darkness, let us be beacons of light for one another. Let us stand together, shoulder to shoulder, as we navigate the difficult journey ahead. With heartfelt sympathy and unwavering solidarity.